So if you don't have access to something like this, Adobe Acrobat Pro, where you can edit PDFs, I want to show you some options that you have where you can edit PDFs for free. So by edit PDFs, what I mean is to actually go in and edit the text or take out an image, add a new image, maybe change the order of pages or delete pages. So I want to give you a few different free options that you can edit your PDFs with today on Teacher's Tech. Option number one is an Adobe product, and it's Adobe Express. So this is completely online. You can sign up for free and you can edit some PDFs. Now, just to let you know, with the free version, you're not going to have a lot you can do every month. But if you only need this as a one-off, this is a great option. Let me show how easy this works. So what I need you to do, though, if you don't have an account, go ahead and sign up for a free one. If you do have one, let's get signed in. So you can see when I get logged into Adobe Express, there's a lot more options than just working with PDFs. So you can go ahead and create a lot of amazing graphics with this. I have a different video about using that. I'll put a link to it as well. But if I go to here, where try a quick action, I have PDF. If I look at all the things I can do with PDFs, they're right here. I could also hit this plus sign, and here's all the PDF ones here. Now, I just want to focus on this one right here, the edit text and images, but I do want to point out you can organize pages or combine files as well. So if I go ahead and hit edit text images, this is where I need to open up or drag and drop it over. I want to point out with the free option, you do only get 2 per month where you can edit and download. That's why if this is just a one-off, you need it, maybe just use it once, or you know you're not going to use it anymore much, this is a good option. In the other ones, I'll show you how you can have more downloads if you are going to be able to, or if you want to be able to do more. But let's go ahead and grab a PDF and drag it in. And so it's going to upload here. And when it uploads, you're going to see that I'm going to have the options where I can add more text and I can go ahead and start to make any changes. So it's all uploaded here. I can see that it's 12 different pages down below. I can go ahead and zoom up if I want to, or you have these different options. Now I can go ahead and on this one, I can go through and start making some changes right away where I can type right into it. So it's telling me that the font's not the same, but I can go ahead and add text also on this. So I can click to add new text. I'll just click here and you can see how I can quickly add it. And I can go through and make those customizations to the font. When you're all done, you can go ahead and hit download. So now the download is going to count as one of them, but it downloads and then I have that one again. So very easy to use. If you need to change some text in a PDF, think about this option, Adobe Express, to quickly change. But remember, you can manipulate the pages like I showed you under those other options as well. So do you have an account on Canva? Did you know you could actually edit PDFs in Canva? Let me show you how you do this. So I'm going to use a free version. I have a paid version of Canva too, but I'm going to just log in with my free version here. So I'm just going to log in with Google. This is the free one that I created. And now I want to show you how easy it is to edit PDFs in here, and it works quite good. So again, all I'm going to do is I have my sample file that I uploaded into Adobe Express. I'm just going to drag and drop it over. So you can see there it is right now. I'm just going to go ahead and open it. And when I open it up, I'm just going to zoom up here so we can see it here. If you haven't used Canva before, this is a great product, very similar to Adobe Express, what I just showed you. But now I can go through and make any edits in here, just like normal editing, you can see. And then I can type anything back in here as well. So I can go through, even if I go to some of the images in here, if I click on it, I can start resizing them in here. So when you're all done, you can go ahead and hit share. And what do you want to download it as? Well, you want to download it as you have some options. I would drop down. We have PDF here, PDF standard, PDF print. So whatever you want. And then we can go ahead and download it. And you can see it's congratulating me on my first design. And now I've downloaded this one. So if you have a Canva account, think about editing PDFs right in it. The next free PDF editor that I want to show you, and I really like this one, is Sedja. Now, I like this because I don't have to create an account for this one. And it's just simply, I can drag and drop my files just like I did before. I have some options where I can get the PDF from, as you can see. I want to point out this right here. Files stay private, automatically deleted after 2 hours, free service for documents up to 200 pages or 50 megabytes. 3 tasks per hour. So for me, I don't think I would ever need it more than that. But and remember, this is a free one. So I'm going to go ahead and just drag that PDF, same one, and look at all the options that I have in here. So where I can add new text in here, I could add my images, sign, lots of different options in here. So I can just simply go through like I've done before and start editing any of this information if I wanted to take lots out, or I can input text, as I said, more text on top of it. So very simple to use. So when I have that, notice wherever I click, the new text appears, and then you can go ahead and type whatever you want into it after that point. So play around with this one. When you're all done, you can hit apply changes. I can keep or remove. I'll say keep. And then again, it goes through, processes this, and I can download this sample PDF, and I'll have my changes that I made to it. So this is Sedja. This is great because you don't have to make an account for this one. The last option I want to show you on how to edit your PDFs for free is LibreOffice. So maybe you don't feel comfortable uploading your documents to a cloud service and you want to keep everything on your computer. Well, you can go ahead and install LibreOffice. So this is free to use. Now, you can just go ahead and click download now. I'll put the link to this. You can install it on your computer if you don't already have it. So I have it installed on mine. I'm going to go to that same file that I've been dragging over and uploading. If I go to this here and just right click on it, I want you to go to open with. Now, you could make this your default opening up, but I have Adobe Acrobat DC as mine. But if I find LibreOffice Draw and open this document up, it's going to open it up in a way that I can edit it. Now, I find this gets to be very, it looks a little bit more like Adobe Acrobat Pro as I go through. You can see I can start going through if I zoom up a little bit. Oh, that's a little bit too much here. So if I zoom up, and then I can go through and start making any edits. And it's very crisp because this is installed on your computer. If I look over to the side, I can start to change my images. I have the handles on them to resize. I can rotate and do a lot of things like that. So this is a good one to go through and make your edits. I really like this one. It's a free one, a very powerful one that you can have installed on your computer. Let's say you make your edits and you're all done. What you can do is go to File and take a look under Export As. You can export as a PDF, so you can make your changes there, and you can export it and choose your different settings that you want and go ahead and export that. So there you go, our 5 free options on how to edit PDFs. And some of these are very powerful. Some will be just for your quick ones that maybe you don't have many PDFs to do, but just kind of a sort of different ones that maybe will help you find the right one. I do want to point out a couple of different options. Did you know you could edit your PDFs with Microsoft Word? So if you have Microsoft Word on your computer, I'm going to put a link to a different video on that where you can click on it, and it's a quick video, and I'll show you how to edit your PDFs. The other thing I wanted to point out, if you don't have a subscription to Adobe Acrobat Pro, that is a very powerful one. If you are part of a corporation or maybe a district, school district, you might already have a subscription to that. And if you do, make sure you take advantage of that because it's very powerful. I do have a different tutorial for that one as well. So I hope you like these different types of PDF editors on how you can edit your PDFs for free. Let me know in the comments of different ones that you've used. Thanks for watching this time on Teachers Tech. I'll see you next time with more tech tips and tutorials.